dealt with where the same-sex partner wanted to adopt the biological child of his or her partner was a key one, I believe. It clarified for New Brunswick that a mother and a father are not just mother or father. There are surrogate mothers, there are birth mothers, there are adoptive mothers, a whole range of things. And so to restrict a child to only two sex, one mother and one father, was harmful for the child. So expanded the definition of family, which I think was in the spirit of what New Brunswickers wanted, but the legislation was behind. So even though it took a few years later before the legislation did roll around, I think it increased the definition of family and led the way for same-sex marriages and all those other societal changes.